In Thailand, the new rules of cryptocurrency and ICO regulation will come into force at the end of June. Details of new rules was published by the Security and Exchange Commission of Thailand, SEC. The regulation has legalized 7 cryptocurrencies that are allowed to be used for ICO and trade on crypto exchange platforms. These are Bitcoin, Ethereum, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum Classic, Litecoin, Ripple, and Stellar. These cryptocurrencies, the Commission emphasized, have high liquidity, do not promote anonymity, and have a reliable reputation among investors. All registered platforms in Thailand dealing with cryptocurrencies must apply for a license before the 14th of August, at least 10 in the opinion of SEC. And when carrying out ICO, the project should clearly indicate the type of issued tokens and information about investments.